Hey, welcome to an angry review. If there's three things that I love in this world, it's games, being pissed off all the time for no reason in particular, and reviews. I like reviews. Put all those two together and you get angry game reviews. I just get pissed off and yell at the fucking camera and you're like, whoa, this dude's so cool. He knows exactly what he's talking about because he's pissed. He must be pissed for a reason, right? You'd be so busy focusing on me yelling, you won't even listen to what I'm saying. You wouldn't even notice that it doesn't make any fucking sense. So, we're just gonna do thumbs up or thumbs down. We're not gonna give it a rating. That's stupid as fuck. I mean, it's only good or bad, right? There's no in between, right?
That's what a review is, right?
So, what game are we going to review today?
The classic Very Good Thinking.
That'll get a lot of views. Minecraft. I don't think people are reviewing Minecraft. I'm gonna call this little channel, Is It Worth Buying? Is It Worth Buying? That's a really good name. Let's read the words of the developers.
Because I can't think of my own intros.
Minecraft is a game about placing blocks and going on adventures. Yeah, fucking right. Explore randomly, generate worlds, and build amazing things from the simplest of homes to the grandest of castles. Fucking kill yourself, Notch. Play in creative mode with unlimited resources, or mine deep in survival mode, crafting weapons and armor to fend off dangerous mobs. Do this alone or with friends. Like your fucking friends if you're playing Minecraft anyway.
Oh, fucking look at this piece of shit, mate. What the fuck?
Minecraft, you crashing my fucking game. Look at this shit. Look at this. This is Minecraft, bro. Look at this. Can you hear this? It's fucking me game.
Alright, guys. Unless it's just a big coincidence, Minecraft will give you a virus. Unless it's a big coincidence.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna fucking show you. I'm gonna show you what this game is. Are you ready? That's fucking it. That's the fucking game right there. That is the game right there. That's all you do. That's all you do. Ding, 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 ding. That's all you do. You place blocks, ladies and gentlemen. I could end the review right there, but instead I'm gonna keep going and show you how much ripped off you're gonna be by this fucking game. You are gonna be ripped off if you buy Minecraft, okay? Let's see what the developers have put in there to try and brainwash us into thinking it's more than just placing blocks, okay? But look at... Are you fucking seeing this? It's a bloody mushroom, mate. Who thought this was a good idea? This is fucking retarded. You'd have to be like a kid to not be. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, this game is fucking boring. Dude, this game's fucking boring as well. Fucking hell. Am I supposed to be enjoying myself right now? What is this? You call this a fucking video game, mate?
We have some squids here, that's pretty cool.
I mean, what the fuck, the squids? That's so stupid! What the- Look at them! Look at how stupid that looks! That's the worst piece of shit I've ever seen! Oh, it's getting dark, is it? Oh, I bet the monsters are gonna come out now. Ooh, I bet they're gonna try and kill me. You call this a challenge? Jesus Christ, back in my day, games were actually hard. This is petty.
God damn. Why am I doing this to myself? Why is it that I have to be pissed off at video games for people to actually watch? If I start acting like a normal person, then people won't watch my videos. But it's killing me. I hate being pissed off at everything. I'm gonna be pissed off at video games for the rest of my life. The one thing that made me feel alive now fills me with rage.
How did it come to this? Did the views get to my head? No. He wants to give people honest reviews, right? Maybe one day I'll realize that I don't need to be such an asshole to developers and the people who enjoy the games just to get views. But until that day comes, I guess I'll just continue to hate video games.
Well, anyway, is it worth a purchase? Fuck no!
Clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.